What is that?
I'm scared.
You're scared?
No.
I don't think he's gonna get you.
What is he name?
That is Bom Bom.
Bom Bom?
Slide the handle to see how temperature changes can damage an object. Hold on, go slow, Tess. Go slow.
Testing of 13.
Of 14.
No, 16 of the wall deck.
That's a dinosaur claw.
Yeah. And what are these?
Fossil starfish.
Those are starfish?
And that's an ostrich egg.
That's an ostrich egg? Ooh, this looks...
That looks delicious. Yeah, usually they'll have some different stuff on it.
What does the cat
meow.
Say?
Meow.
Is it a snake?
See him?
Right here, look, see him?
This tells you why the earth moves. When you feel the earth move, the earthquakes.
And you shouldn't stop water.
What is that up there?
That's a fishy.
That's the big kiddo
that. Oh, looky there.
This kind of sketchy. What kind of dinosaur is this?
What kind is it? Number six is. How do you say this?
What does this mean?
Tetrapods.
Say there's the dinosaur.
That's a fun.
I see more dinosaurs over there. Do you see them? Yeah, what kind is that one? Look right here.
The old one. He's a girl.
That one's a girl?
Yeah, that one's a girl.
What about that one over here?
What about that one over there?
No, see.
Is that a girl too?
No, it's a...
So
dad with the mom.
The dad with the mom?
Yeah, but it's a kid.
Where is the kid? Maybe he's up in the trees. Look up.
What?
Oh my goodness, that's a big... Oh, looky there. There's mama, daddy, and baby. See, that's the dad, and this is the mom, and that's the kid.
What was that, Grandma?
It's called.
Is that a dinosaur?
Is it? Very different. That's a tight, good thing that they kept on working, so our future is still working.
nature doesn't make mistakes, and if she does, usually the thing doesn't survive.
Is that big?
How can I reach up there?
Well, you gotta jump on him. Free rides, but you gotta climb to the top.
How can I jump to that top?
Jump. You got new shoes. You could jump to the top. Look how tall he is. Compared to little bitty Callie. Hey, look at this window.
Look at the window, look.
Look at the window.
Look. Looky.
Whoa.
Whoa. Look behind you.
Can you see it?
Look, there's his head. Hi, dinosaur. If you ride the other elevator, you're eye to eye with
the mixed grass prairie, which is a huge area. Shown here in the red, this was the buffalo country, and its elevation is somewhat higher, and rainfall is somewhat lower. It's anywhere from, like here in Cleveland County, we get about 36 inches, and over here we get about 20 inches, and we're about 1,000 feet higher over in the west. All right, and then we swing around to what's called the Black Mesa.
It's kind of deserty.
It's very much like eastern New Mexico, eastern Colorado, just under 5,000 feet with about 17 inches of rain a year.
Wow.
Yeah. So.
And so the wildlife tends to follow those trends.
Oh, yeah. Over here, everything there is conserving water. Over here,
water is the abundance.
Yeah. Probably too much water.
I missed that. What is that? It's a buffalo? Are they called them bison?
He's very large.
That is a very large rat.
It just says.
Why are you sleeping? What are you doing?
I think he's sleeping. You want to pet him?
Yes.
Do you? No, you don't want to pet the snake. See him?
Yeah.
What these spiders?
What is he doing?
And the badger?
The badger looking for some.
My people don't want it to be. But look closely at the buffalo skull painted for the hunt 10,000 years ago. How?
What are they doing?
What is she doing?
I think she's busting open acorns. Just like the squirrel.
Yeah. Black oak acorns.
Why is her doing that?
So she can feed her kids.
Feed her kids? What is he doing?
I think he's making a boat.
Making a boat because he can sail it down?
I'll just stand by her.
Okay, watch.
Wow.
Thank you, homie. Can you?
Grandma can't hold Debbie.
Magnets. Thing about this exhibit is that I had this exact same little Hot Wheels car when I was a kid. I really didn't realize what it was.